Amazing. Why don't you just kill the Leviathan?
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. It's under attack.
I lost all the Banshees. The Nidus's will continue. The air power is still far too much. Siege tanks are working against me. Oh yeah, and also, remember her.
You fools. You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
Oh, she missed. What happened to Stim Ghosts? You mean the Stim Spectres that cost gas? And don't auto-cast their abilities. Another key point.
Zerg will try to overrun us soon. You should build bunkers and train more units as soon as possible. If things get out of hand, use the energy nova to clear out your base. The recharge time is pretty fast, so don't hesitate to use it.
Add-on complete.
What's going on?
Be ready.
What's our
This better be
add-on complete.
What? There were sandbags up there. I was about to be like, Thors! And then I realized what Kerrigan's gonna do to Thors. Eh, whatever.
SCV ready.
We'll figure it out. We're still going Thors. I haven't gone Thors at all. Might as well. They suck against Broodlords.
Add-on complete.
You gonna give me order?
I don't have any of the upgrades for them, including the barrage cannons. They don't have the single target mode, which is kind of a incredibly important part.
Your forces are under attack.
We do have the basic strike cannons, I guess.
This better be good.
Get me back into the fight.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, really?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Looking forward to it.
One Thor on each side, and then two in the center.
Insufficient rescue gas.
Nobody abandons anything.
Command center upgrade complete.
If only those strike cannons worked against, Wait, where are you going? Oh my god.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Heads up, sir.
Oh my god.
A group of Zerg flyers heading straight for the artifact.
At least there are no banelings. But oh my god. Moment of truth.
Base is under attack.
Not a wall. No! How do Thors do against Broodlords? This is with plus one.
Soon. You should build bunkers and train more units as soon as possible. If things get out of hand, use the energy nova to clear out your base. The recharge time is pretty fast, so don't hesitate to use it.
Stay it on.
Yes, Commander.
Pattern complete.
Right on!
Time.
SCV ready.
Is under attack.
SCV ready.
You Command center upgrade complete.
FPV ready. Go, go, go!
Base is under attack.
Big job!
Base is under attack. Insufficient Vespin gas.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
Base SCV is under ready.
Attack. Armed and ready. Ready.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Heads up, sir. I'm detecting a large group of Zerg flyers heading straight for the artifact.
Go, go, go.
Upgrade complete.
In upgrade the complete. The Roger.
Base is under attack.
Receiving.
Base is under attack. Our SCV is under attack. Insufficient Vespin gas.
SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
Go ahead. We could use some help here.
Insufficient Vespin gas. Base is under attack.
Definitely.
Oh, really?
Receiving.
This better. Coming through.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
This better be.
Base is under attack.
Let's get into the fight.
We're gonna use some help here.
Yep.
Yep.
We could use some help here.
Call it off.
What the?
Insufficient rescue gas. Is under attack.
Move it!
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Alert. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades is inbound.
I'm tired of working through others. It's time I took a personal hand in your demise.
Disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
The Queen of Blades is inbound.
I'm tired of working through others. It's time I took a personal hand in your demise.
Additional support. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Transmission.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
You'll regret that.
We've driven her back. Keep it up.
Turbines to full.
Our SCPs are under attack. Base is under attack.
Awesome. I can't build here.
Warning, seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
More Zerg flyers inbound. They're coming in behind you. Watch out.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas. Base is under attack.
Sir, I'm picking up a mass of overlords heading your way. Ready your air defenses.
Let's get into the fight.
By the
returned.
I'll scour you all from my world.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Kerrigan's gone underground. Pour it on, troops.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
Roger that.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack. Add-on complete. Base is under attack.
Ready to plunder.
Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
Supply. under attack. Base is under attack. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools should never have come here.
I've been waiting on you. Bad news. In the rear with the gear.
Base is under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Got it.
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
She's retreated again. Hold the line!
Zerg flyer detected.
Holy sh... Sir, scanners show the largest Zerg biosignature I've ever seen. And it's headed your way.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
What's up?
Base is under attack. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Right. No problem.
Can't hold them
all. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
I like it.
Fine.
Base is under attack. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools. You're playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
completed.
Another wave of Zerg flyer, sir.
Base is under attack. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
We could use some help here.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus 1 inbound.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer. Sir, we're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
I couldn't kill her.
Base is under attack.
I held her. I ran out of money repairing the planetary. So, if she doesn't kill all my units, she drains my entire bank. In case you're wondering, well, on top of any units dying, I was replacing, and then it just all... I can't use the Nova until, like, 95%. I have to hold. I get one Nova.
You fools. You're playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
If I don't repair the planetary, and I lose anyways.
Sir, we're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
He's still going. It's getting worse. I can't use it.
Sir, we should activate the artifact's Nova.
My Kerrigan's not even dead.
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
I need to have enough left over to deal with Kerrigan. Ah, fuck. Send everyone! She can't even believe what just happened.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
It buys you 2%. There's 17 Nidus worms, approximately. What if you move structures to high ground to soak some damage? Soak how much damage?
You fools. You're playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
Please razor storm my SCVs. Fuck! There's always something. You know what the something is this time? It's my Vikings wandering in to the fucking... Yeah, maybe if I just fly my buildings.
You fools. You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
There, you went to the other side this time. Is it worse? She's not using as much. Oh, he's gonna be so mean. Just give me like 20 seconds of uninterrupted. Oh, fuck. My siege breakers. Like, the money I save on repairing, I lose on rebuilding. Hey, what if I pulled the boys when she's out of energy? Would that work? Like... Will she attack the SCVs first? She took a lot more damage,
you
yeah. But
fools.
At the same time,
you're playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
She's going that way. Fall back a little. No, you're coming up here. You're gonna fuck shit up. I mean, if I send enough, she'll just razor storm the SCVs. She's used no energy. Okay, just hold. Just enough for Kerrigan. Okay, well, that's a fucking disaster. If only it did friendly fire. Kind of looks like it does. I don't think it does.
Fucking Kerrigan.
Well, if I had the slowing thing,
fools.
And I had ghosts.
You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
With any upgrades, then maybe we'd be looking a little different. Oh my. Oh. Of course, you know, the fucking planetary. Target the Hydras behind it. Just has so much energy. I have no gas! The boys! He's out of energy! Alright. Just pull the boys! Yeah! Get them, boys! Come on, get her!
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
Stop getting distracted by OVs, you stupid idiots! Why do I have medevacs?
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Might be a good time to use the artifact's nova, sir.
How can you not hit this? Ah!
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
Not yet! Stop building marines. They're not doing it. Oh my god, that Nidus is still alive. Like, on the high ground of my face. Kill the brute!
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
To the high ground!
Transmission.
Lots of Zerg flyers on their way to you, sir.
The brood lords have broken through. Don't worry about the damn front. Fucking marines become pretty obsolete after a time. I need to somehow deal with that Kerrigan.
Base is under attack.
Three maxes. There is no max. It's the entire planet. 94.8. But... oh my god, I've gained 2.8% today. There's still over 5. And that's a real, that's a rough 5. Like, that is a very... And we haven't even seen Carrie come back. Yeah, maybe we throw the Banshees at the Razor Storm. We try to drag as many Banshees in, like... Can you bait her storms by throwing one or two marines at her? No, she just fucking kills them. She doesn't storm unless there's like at least 6 or 7
you
units.
Fools.
She's not falling for that shit. No, noob. She's also gonna use her like... You gotta burn her energy and then... Well, the real strat is burn her energy and pull the boys. Alright. Honestly, maybe we start by pulling the boys.
You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
She's gonna do the stupid shit. There's one storm. There's another. She's using all her shit on all my fancy units. Another storm. Almost. Hold the boys. SCVs. Did we get her? Yes.
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
Stop building Marines. They're a waste of money. They're not gonna do shit. It's over for them. Their battle is ended.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus 1 inbound. The artifact's energy nova is full.
We cannot let Nidus pop up in my main.
The artifact's nova, sir.
Deal with the broods.
Sir, we're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
No shit! Jackson's revenge is going. Oh, a few thousand more Nidus worms.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
Can any of the tanks hit that for me? Fuck!
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
I'm out of money.
Base is under attack.
Just repair.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under.
Where's my sci-fi vessels? There's no stopping all of them.
Class 12,
oh yeah. Welcome back, by the way.
This has gone on long enough.
Jesus Christ. So, you know, after everything, after all the fire and fury, you know what the real MVP is? The boys. Oh my. Kerrigan easily distracted by the boys. I think that's a major plot point. We gotta kill her again. I don't think we have to kill her. We just have to keep her from killing us.
Another wave of Zerg flyers, sir.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
I'm trying to keep the broodlords off of us. I'm giving it all she's got, Captain. If I could keep the broods off. Come on! No, you model that! Come
sir,
on!
We should activate the artifact's nova. sir. We're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
He held the back line. Siege Breaker! There's Goliath up there.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Midas warning inbound.
Oh no!
Energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
Fucking point blank. Where did my Vikings go?
Sir, we're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
I've got almost nothing. Pull the battle cruisers back. Pull the siege tanks back. There's Scourge. Target the Nidus.
Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
This has gone on long enough. Time to die.
Everything I'm mining is going into this. Target fire! Target fire! The night!
Our SCV is under attack. Base is under attack.
Yeah, that Kerrigan is less the practical version. Killing Kerrigan with the boys and setting up this timeline has made the difference. No, not the... Wait, what is the last checkpoint? Let's see how bad it is. Is it possible to hold the Nova longer? I waited until literally the last second I could think of. Like... I need the Goliaths up front. Pull back. Keep these back here. Stop building marines. Move this over.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
There can't. We cannot allow any fucking.
Everywhere. Sir, we should activate the artifact's Nova.
Oh no, I unseated the tanks.
Sir,
to pull
we're
back.
Tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
The Marines need to go to the high ground. They can't fight the Painlings.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
The artifact's energy is peaking.
Target fire!
Just hold out a little longer.
We can't let any Nidus, like, Aki is having so many buildings that no Niduses can pop
Sir,
up.
We're tracking a large number of Zerg flyers coming your way.
No shit, Matt. Oh my god! The knight is jammed in there!
Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
This has gone on long enough.
Hmm.
Another wave of
fall back,
flying, sir.
Fall back.
This is on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
Disturbance detected. Midas warning inbound. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.